hope you are all fine. And please make sure whether you have watched all the previous videos of Newly Day. So today we are going to discuss about Dirac and Germer experiments. Okay, De Broglie hypothesis say that is electrons will also behave, or material will also have a wave nature, and it is also having a wavelength. Okay, so the wavelength is found to be 12.27 divided by root v. Okay, so I told you already that is only the hypothesis. At that time there is no experiments to prove that yes, it is the correct wavelength. Okay, later Davison and Germer done an experiment. According to that experiment also, they got a wavelength which is approximately equal to the hypothesis of De Broglie. Okay, let us see what that experiment. Okay, so this is the experimental setup of Davison and Germer. So it consists of an electron gun like this. There is a filament. Okay, the filament is connected to a low tension battery. This battery will provide, will heat this filament. In the low tension battery, enna pannona idha heat pandradhukku use pandrom. We know that how when we heat a filament, what happens? Electron will eject. Okay, so in order to idhu vandu heat aagudhu, nalla heat aagudhu, electrons vandu move aagudhu. In order to eject the electron, we are giving a high tension battery. Okay, we have connected a high tension battery. What this high tension battery do? It will make the electron to emit. The filament will the electron emit panna help panna. Okay, idu vandu filament heat panna. High tension battery will make the electrons to emit out from the filament. Okay, now when it emits out, there is a thin aluminium diaphragm here, and what it will do means it will collimate it. Okay, here there is an aluminium cylinder. Okay, there is an aluminium cylinder. So in the media light, rather varakudiya any electrons ellame ipdi ore maari kondu vandu idu valiya collimate pannudu. Collimate adu correct a ipdi sadari poittirukku illa adella ipdi seethu di kondu varu. Okay, that is the function of this aluminium cylinder. Okay, this will collimate the electrons. Okay, this will collimates the electron. So what is the function of low tension battery? It will heat the filament. High tension battery will make the emission of electron. Then this aluminium cylinder will collimate the electrons, okay, through a straight line. So when it is coming, it will there is a nickel crystal. This is a nickel crystal. Okay, so where we will make the electron to strike in a metal. Okay, the metal is called as nickel crystal. So why we have selected this nickel crystal means, so in this nickel crystal, okay, in this nickel crystal we'll be having, it is a heavy metal. Okay, it is a heavy metal. In this metal it is very difficult to displace the electron. Adukku or structure irukum adu displace pannadhu konjam kashtam seriya. So andha mari or crystal eduthu nama the electron idhila in the target la hit panna vekkirum. Okay, so when it hit the target, when it hit this metal surface, it will scatter. इलेक्ट्रॉन डी वो हिट आगे स्कैटर आरोप स्कैटर आगे नॉट ओनली लाइक दिस ओके इप्ली स्कैटर डी में इप्ली स्कैटर आगे इप्ली स्कैटर आगे इप्ली स्कैटर आगे स्कैटर लाइक दिस सो दिस इज अ डिटेक्टर ओके दिस इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉन डिटेक्टर सो व्हाट दिस डिटेक्टर डू मींस इट विल रोटेट लाइक दिस इप्ली रोटेट आगे सो इन पर्टिकुलर एंगल रोटेट आगे इनो इंटेंसिटी अब मेजर पड़ो ओके रोटेट आगे इंटेंसिटी अब मेजर पड़ा सो इट विल रोटेट हियर एंड देयर एट एन एंगल और पर्टिकुलर एंगल रोटेट आगे इंटेंसिटी मेजर पड़ो ओके सो व्हेन वी सी एट अ पर्टिकुलर एंगल द इंटेंसिटी विल बी वेरी हाई और पर्टिकुलर एंगल इंटेंसिटी इट विल बी वेरी हाई ओके दिस इज गिवन इन द ग्राफ ओके You see, at 0 degree the intensity is like this. It is decreasing, 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 and at 30 degree again it is increasing. And at 54 volt it reaches the peak, and again it will start to decrease. Purida? In the idu vandu rotate panni nama edukumbodhu correct ah 54 degree la varumbodhu intensity romba jaasthiya irukku. Okay. So the intensity, the electron detector vandu eppo 54 degree la varudho. Purida? And angle eppo vandu 54 डिग्री ला बंदो अपन अदरे इंटेंसिटी रोम्बा हाई आ रही है पुरी ना अदर ना वी आर शोइंग इन दिस ग्राफ ओके सो फ्रॉम दैट सो व्हेन एट 54 डिग्री ओके अदर देन निकल क्रिस्टल को स्पेसिंग इरुको क्या अदर देन सोले वर्स स्पेसिंग इरुको सांडर वैल्यूज़ ज़ल्ला होते अदर ला ला अदर वेवलेंथ नम पाकुम बोले एक्सपेरिमेंटली व्हेन वी डू द वेवलेंथ दे आर गेटिंग इज इट विल बी लाइक दिस 1.67 एंगस्ट्रॉम करेक्ट ओके दैट इज वी नो दैट according to his formula, when he substituted 12.275 root V in varadhi, adhil ipo nama 54 la namakku vandu peak kedaikudhu, peak intensity. So the substitute pannona 1.67 varudhu. So this is approximately equal to, seriya idhu vandu actually de Broglie hypothesis la kedaichathu. So in the experiment la avangalukku kedaicha wavelength enna nu paathina 1.65 angstrom kedaichathu. Okay, according to this experiment, they got that the wavelength is 1.65 angstrom. So according to de Broglie hypothesis, avaroda hypothesis padi avaru kudutha formula idu. So adhe formula la neenga V-ku 54 substitute pannina, you'll be getting 1.67 angstrom. So both the wavelength is approximately equal. From this, de Broglie hypothesis is experimentally proved by Davison and German. De Broglie சொன்னது சரியா wavelength இதுதான் இருக்கும்னு சொன்னாரு இல்லையா, அது வந்து நம்ம எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்டா பண்ணும்போது அதே wavelength கிடைச்சது. So from that it was proved. Okay, so far we have studied about what is matter wave. Okay, then if it is a material is surrounded by matter, it will definitely have a wavelength that was calculated by de Broglie, that is called as de Broglie wavelength. Then when the electron is moving, it will be having a certain wavelength that was measured. Then de Broglie wavelength was experimentally proved by Davison and German. It is called as Davison German experiment. It's a 5-mark question. So from that experiment also, they got the approximately equal value what of de Broglie hypothesis. Hope you could understood it, and thank you for watching.